Hey everyone, it's Dr. Scott running with Backcountry Physical Therapy. I'm going to show you how to work on wrist flexion, which is that movement there. And we're going to use a flex bar. And I'm going to take it and do a grip like this to start. And then I'm going to move my wrist in this direction against the resistance bar, making sure that this stays primarily a wrist movement and I'm not getting my shoulder overly involved with this.